My name is Jeanette Marie Lewis, and I'm the operations manager with the CCOYO. I've been in this position for about 4 months now, and I'm here to share some behind-the-scenes information with you about the group so that you can get to know them a little bit better. This performance is the culmination of weekly two-hour rehearsals, sectionals with the members of the Cayuga Chamber Orchestra, our parent organization, a weekend-long retreat, participation in countless school ensembles, all county and all state festivals, private lessons, and hours and hours and hours and hours of private practice. During my time as operations manager, I've enjoyed learning about the people that make the music. There are 70 musicians today, which is incredible, and they represent 8 middle and high schools across the Finger Lakes region. And outside of the CCOYO, these musicians are applying to colleges, not only for music, but for speech pathology, environmental science, and biology. They're cross-country runners, science Olympiads, artists, and pet lovers. And they've made incredible, long-lasting friendships by being a part of this group, which I've witnessed firsthand during our many snack breaks, where they make a break for the Oreos, first and foremost, share musical puns, and talk about their lives with one another. They're very adaptable, musically flexible, and extremely resilient. I share all of this because there are so many parts that make up the whole which you're witnessing today at our concert. So thank you to all of those who made today possible, especially Kirsten Marshall, Sarah Cummings, our guest performers, donors, teachers, caretakers, volunteers, Ithaca College, Ithaca High School, the Cayuga Chamber Orchestra, and especially all of you in the audience. Now please enjoy another tuning note, followed by the performance of Mendelssohn's Violin Concerto.
Thank you. Wow, what a treat. Oh my goodness, thank you all so much. And thank you, Crosby. It was just what a fun concerto. This has been an extraordinary run. Really big programming, large orchestra. You can see we have three keyboard instruments. We have piano, celeste. We soon will have organ. There we go, now we've got organ. Yeah. And one of the things that's really fun is it's a party. So I hope that you've had a chance to enjoy the amazing program notes that tell you about the four scenes from Roman countryside and the trees, and the history that goes along with it. And what I'd like you to do, because it is a tone poem, is to really just imagine the time we're going through, different times, different locations, how it feels. And to just enjoy the colors of the orchestra. Jeanette said many of the things that I wanted to say, which is thank you all. Thanks to our partners in the school music programs, our private teachers, the amazing musicians who show up every Sunday, and they work really hard, and to the parents who get them there. So thank you so much, and please enjoy Respighi's Pines of Rome.